Sergeant Heller!
What's wrong, Doc?
It's the Orion Project. I've discovered the location of the proving ground.
Send me the coordinates.
Right away. If you move very quickly, you might be able to destroy the entire program.
Got it. Thanks, Doc.
You mind telling me exactly what these proving grounds are for?
Those super soldiers you were fighting were only the first phase of the Orion Project. Phase two was to fuse the existing serum with DNA extracted from, well, from you.
What?
Luckily, the samples were destroyed in the Orion facility, but they still have one successful phase two soldier at the proving grounds.
Not for long. They got going here.
Remember, your primary target is the Phase 2 Orion soldier. If you don't take him out, then Burke will be able to duplicate the soldier's DNA and continue his experiments.
Trust me, he'll be the first to go.
Weapons test 49B to be initialized. Phase 2 subject is ready. Test 49B in 4 minutes and counting. Infected specimen number 23 to be ready for phase 2 weapon test.
Somebody stop him! He's attacking the phase 2!
Was a cheap shot.
Jesus, he's still alive. Where's that goddamn Gentech capture team?
I ate that Orion, too, and then I exploded.
That's biomass expulsion technology. You might be able to replicate the effects if you consume more biomass.
All my research. All gone.
Units, this is Red Crown. Suppression force is in position. Over.
Shit! The infected broke out of their cages. We're being overrun!
Viper 2, stay in position. Tango primary is not to leave the premises.
All Rattler units, this is Rattler 3. Concentrate fire on Tango primary. Over.
A big breakthrough, are you, Doc?
More like a personal milestone. I've been observing Heller, taking the measure of his strength. Now I know exactly how to put him down.
Put him down? Dr. Koenig, what are you planning?
Oh, it's nothing to fret over. It's none of your concern, Commander. Don't try to think above your pay grade.